What are you doing, Macy? This way. Hey, where you going? You're covered in snow. All right, so this is the second time today we are out in the snow. It's about as twice as deep as it was when we went out this morning. These dogs are still loving it though. They just gotta get through it. It's very soft. It's very fluffy, so it's really not hard to walk through. But man, it's been coming down today. So much for springtime. What's the matter, Macy? Is it too deep? Yeah, you guys go first. Make it easier for me. The snow is so deep. Hazel's trying to jump over it. Macy's just piling through it. You see that bird? See the birds? All right, we woke up to about 2 feet of snow. I managed to shovel at least a little path so we can get out. We're gonna go see if we can even do anything on the trail. It's gonna be funny either way. Well, you go first. You go. What's the matter, Hazel? Do you need me to break the trail for you? Go ahead, go. Well, you don't want to go? All right, I guess I'm the one blazing the trail for a few minutes. What are you doing? I'm already tired. Where are you gonna poop?
Where you gonna poop? You gonna try and figure it out on your own? You can't even turn around. Where you going? Hey. Where you going?
This is the kind of snow that everybody's grandmother walked to school in.
You act like I'm not already tired. Go ahead. Try and forge your own trail. Yeah, you gotta wait for me. Because you're small. You get mad? Get mad, go dig a hole under the snow. Where are you going, Hazel? You can't feel your feet, it's like being in the water. She can't go anyway, Hazel. Don't tap her butt. She wants to. She's gonna try. I'll make the jump. Otherwise, we gotta stop going back. It's literally impossible to walk. But at least this far of the trail will be done. You gonna go? Go.